somewhere that most of us have been for the past 12 weeks. It's called Fascination Street.